Yes, I heard, man. All right, so look, we is alive. So this is part numero toast two. Euphoria season two, episode six. You know what I'm saying? So we're back for another Euphoria video. So I'm not going to get too much talking because this is part two. And hopefully I make this videos like back to back. Because I don't like to drag a part, you know what I'm saying? But with that being said, though, like, comment, subscribe. Let's try to hit 2K subs by the end of the month, bro. Look, let's try to hit 2K subs. That's all I'm gonna say. But anyways, let's continue watching this, bro. If you wanna watch the first part to kind of get like the full context, should be my last video. But with that being said, check it out. Let's go, man.
And while he didn't know much about real estate,
is a great field, y'all.
He did know there wasn't much of a market for homes built by a pedophile.
Oh my gosh, that's deep. That's deep. I'm not gonna hold ya, man.
Or the son of a pedophile. Even though technically he wasn't a pedophile, but
facts.
It's not like you could argue that out loud.
I'm not gonna lie, man. Their acting skills is really, really great. Like, looking at it from that point of view, they're doing an excellent job. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Hold on. Bro, if you know, you know, bro. YouTube does not allow that type of stuff. Oh my gosh. Like, it's not even that big of a deal. But YouTube don't... I'm telling y'all, man. YouTube be tripping for the most literalist things ever, y'all. I'm sorry, but YouTube, I cannot. YouTube be tripping. I bet. We back, man.
I feel like we should get drunk and go.
Bro, you're a real one if you understand why I gotta do that stuff, man. You're an actual real one. I appreciate you, for real. Man, I don't know how I'm gonna react. Like, once I hit 2K subs, bro. Like, I should do a giveaway, no cap. But anyways, these Euphoria videos or episodes, it's too crazy, man. I'm just scared what's gonna happen to Nate, bro, and Cassie.
But after two glasses of wine, she told her what had happened with Nate and Cassie.
Holy.
God, that's horrible.
Right?
You want to hear something more horrible?
Uh-oh.
What?
When I was in college, I kind of did the same thing to one of my best friends.
You mean you were me?
No. No, that'd be less horrible. I was her.
Don't tell me that. I like you. Yeah. Please don't tell me that. You fucked one of your girlfriend's
dude,
boyfriends?
Dude, what?
Yeah, multiple times.
You did this to multiple
holy
girlfriends?
No. Holy.
Jesus, just one.
Oh.
Yeah. Many times.
Okay, but how close were you? No, don't do this.
Bro, I don't get it, y'all. Why are they still wearing makeup when they literally in the pool? Like, why are they still wearing a makeup, bro? Nah, I'm playing. You gotta look right for the episode.
Why?
Because he gave me just the right amount of attention at the wrong time.
Oh.
That is so depressing.
I was a fucking mess in high school.
Yo, look. I know this is so random, but bro, she is so fine, bro. Holy.
And my 20s.
In their 20s?
The idea that there was ever anyone in the world who would want to settle down and marry me was a complete shock to me.
You're lying.
No.
I don't get how women think like that, bro.
I was literally the girl that everyone and their mothers used to say no one would ever settle down and marry her.
Oh, I don't know why. Because she basically saying she was basically meant for the streets. That's crazy because I actually know some people like that, bro. Remember, y'all, I'm a senior, so I could relate 95% of everything that's going on.
Because I was messy.
I was messy.
And I love to fight.
See, I'm not a mess, but I do love a fight.
Ugh, it's the best.
Totally underrated.
In the long run, not so much, but in the moment?
It's fucking amazing.
Ugh, so good.
Yo, what are you talking about?
I mean, that's just who I am.
No, I'm playing.
Yeah. I used to think that's who I was, too, until I met Sebastian.
You don't fight?
Not really, no.
Telling you, man. Yeah. True love right there. That has to be true love.
I just don't think my brain is wired that way.
I'm telling you, man.
If you were still dating guys like this in your 40s, we'd be having a very different conversation, but you're 18 years old. Who gives a shit?
Damn! I guess? Yo, is that W or L advice, y'all? Y'all let me know, bro. You guys let me know.
Did you and your friend ever make up?
God, no. She never spoke to me again.
That sounds like basically what's going to happen to her, man. And there we got my boy. There's my boy Fez. It's so sad. Yo, isn't she innocent? What is she doing? That's crazy. I feel like they're going to fall in love. I said it right here, bro. You heard it here. Bro, you heard it here, bro. You heard it here, bro. I feel like they're going to get in love, bro. I swear. They're spending too much time together. And then my boy's high. My boy's high, bro. I wonder if she's... Yeah, she probably is high, too. She probably is high, too. Like, the second hand of smoke. Bro, YouTube. I forgot, y'all. Stand by me. Remember, you're a real one if you understand why I gotta do that, bro. You to be tripping, for real. Stand by. Oh my gosh, bro. Nate just showed a gun. Holy. Good thing I'm not showing it right now. No, why is it? No. Wait, who has the gun? That's not Nate. Is that Nate's ex who has the gun? Oh my gosh, no way. She is wildin'. She a toxic one, bro. Telling y'all, man, stay away from the toxic ones. No. Remember, y'all, I got this for YouTube, bro. I'm sorry. I bet. I feel like we're good. Hey, good vibes only, y'all. Good vibes only. Okay. I told y'all, they gonna fall in love. Why is she crying? Bro, it's a spark of love right there. Oh my gosh. No cap, bro. They gonna fall in love. Next episode, they're gonna be in a relationship. Probably two episodes. Damn, look at my boy. Bro, I feel bad for that kid though, man. Tough background story for him, for real. Dude, why is it always raining? I just realized that, bro. By the way, isn't that... I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
I gotta talk to you.
Why are you in the alley?
Why is she looking like that? No! Something's bad is gonna happen, bro. He gonna kidnap her for... Oh my gosh. No. The only time you're not looking at
security. Knocking on my door, asking all kinds of questions.
What questions?
Questions about mom.
Something bad gonna happen.
What did you
say? Nothing. But then the next day I was walking a couple of shoes in my pocket and they just ran out talking all kinds of crazy shit. You know, you're gonna go to prison. But you know, you killed Mouse. I was like, I didn't kill Mouse.
Oh my gosh.
Are you cooperating?
I don't know. They already had their sights set on fucking Session Ash.
So you are cooperating with the police?
I do not know if that is the right word, all right, but I'm helping them out. Okay, they definitely had their sights set on him beforehand.
Dude,
so I didn't set anything.
Why are you still talking to him, bro? It's okay, my question.
I love you, baby, and I'm gonna be coming over soon, and I'm gonna be talking about some things, and I need you to stay the fuck out of it.
Bro, look at that bong. Look at that bong. Hell no. Funny as hell, bro, no cap.
Oh, hey. It's raining. I'm gonna take a shower.
I'm not liking this, bro. I'm not liking this. Bro, L lip filter, y'all. L lip filter. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's too much. That's way too much.
Shit go hard.
Dude, they gonna be in a relationship.
But for real though,
they gonna be in a relationship.
If your play is anything like Stand By Me, you're not gonna have no problems.
Facts. Yo, they gonna be in a relationship. I'm telling y'all right now. Bro, she look evil. She has that evil.
Bro. Oh my god.
I can't do this, bro. No freaking way, y'all. Oh my gosh. My boy has the Draco. No, Nate. What is you gonna do, Nate? That's kind of weird how I got into her crib, though. Oh my gosh. I'm actually getting the shivers, y'all. I'm getting the shiver. Bro, I got goosebumps. I am getting goosebumps right now, bro. I'm getting goosebumps. Of course, I'm not trying to just flex. I'm getting goosebumps. Dude, oh my gosh. Yo, hold on, bro. Don't tell me she's gonna get. Hold on, y'all. YouTube. Don't worry, y'all. I'll show y'all. Don't worry about it. I'll show y'all. Oh my gosh. YouTube, yeah, I remember that. Anyways. I'm not ready for this, bro. This is actually insane. What is Nate gonna do with that Draco? No way, bro. But at the same time, she kind of had the same plans. Oh my gosh. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
What are you doing?
Yo.
Don't worry, I'm not here to apologize.
You're not here to apologize?
Can you imagine if I was sitting here with a gun, forcing you to accept my apology?
You're scaring me.
You're scaring me! Yeah. Both of y'all scaring me.
It's kind of the point.
It's kind of the point. Dude, what's going on? Yo, but low key though, I can't have that Draco shown on the frame. No.
I love you. I love you, Nate.
Oh, I thought he was gonna give her the gun for some odd reason.
I know you better than anyone in this world.
Oh my gosh, imagine that.
I humiliated you.
No. No. Hold on, before anything happens, bro, don't tell me why, but I feel like Nate's gonna give her the gun and be like, do it. Tell me why, bro. Tell me why I'm getting that feels right now, bro. If that actually happens, I'm just a true genius. Wait, that don't make sense though, because I'm pretty sure season 3 just got confirmed. Yo, why is he playing that in his...
Why do you think my dad likes to film himself fucking?
I got no clue, not what? I don't know what
you're talking about.
What? Dude, freaking Nate, bro. This is not good. I'm getting goosebumps, bro. Look at me, y'all. I'm getting goosebumps. Ooh, this is not good. This is no bueno. No bueno, no bueno, no bueno. Hold on. YouTube.
Can you believe it was Jules?
Can you believe it was Jules? What? Hold on, y'all. Oh, damn, bro. My thigh, damn. This is actually insane. He said I'm gonna need that disc. She said I don't have it. No way. Dude. No way. There's no freaking way. Hold on. Let me put the volume on. I don't know if I can show this to y'all. There's literally, Nate is literally pointing a gun at her ex, bro. At his ex. No way he's gonna shoot her. There's no freaking way. No way. Yo, I don't know if I can show this on YouTube. I'm sorry, y'all. There's literally a gun in someone's head. I don't know if I can show that on YouTube. No, oh my gosh, I can't do this, bro. No, bro, Nate just, dude, all right, I just paused it. Nate literally had the gun pointing at his ex. Now he has the gun pointing at his own head. Why, dude, oh my gosh, literally a minute ago I said, tell me why Nate's gonna commit suicide. Don't, dude, oh my gosh, I can't do this right now. All right, let me show the frame now. Oh, thank God there was no bullet there. Yo, isn't that like that Russian game where it's like you grab the revolver, one bullet in, you do that, and it's like, you pray to God there's no bullet in there, which is like the dumbest game ever. Isn't that called a Russian game or whatever it's called? Because that's basically what they just did. But dude, tell me why, bro. What's the whole purpose of Nate doing this? Is it to show her, like, who had, like, who's a true man type stuff? Like, oh, it's to basically humble her. I think, I don't even know, bro. I don't know. This is just scary, bro. Dude, he's doing it again. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Dude. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Goosebumps, bro. Goosebumps, y'all. Dude, I'm actually shivering now. Bro, I don't know if I can show this Draco. Hold on. Chill with the gun, bro. Bro, chill with the gun, dog.
Hey, I'm sorry.
There's no way he just said I'm sorry.
I was joking. Don't let me. I'm sorry. There's no bullets in the gun.
There's no way he said I'm sorry after that stuff, bro.
Goodbye.
Literally no sense. Dude, W bedroom though, that's fire. Copyright music. Dude. Freaking Nate, dude. This guy's absolutely insane. Jewels?
I don't care.
Why did Nate call her? I'm so confused. I actually don't get it. Nate, it's about my dad. This drama's insane, y'all. Boy, this drama low-key insane. Dude, why is everyone so violent for, bro? I swear, this is like the Civil War all over again, but just teenagers. Remember, y'all, I'm a senior, so I'm able to relate to this 95% of the time. Could I relate to this? Absolutely. No. You know what I'm saying? This is that 5% that I cannot relate, bro. That wild, man. Bro, Dodge Ram.
No, thank you.
Offers her a beer right off the rip.
Good to see you.
She didn't say it back.
I know you hate me.
Bro, no cap, bro. I feel like everybody hates you. No cap, y'all. I feel bad for Nate. I don't. I feel. Nah, I don't. Screw Nate. No cap.
What do you want?
First, to apologize.
I'm not interested.
I know. But you are going to be interested in the second thing. Unfortunately for you, you're going to have to hear my apology first.
Okay. Dude, he's going to pull out the Drago again, bro.
I'm sorry for everything that I've done to you.
Bro, why is it always raining, though?
You didn't deserve it. I was trying to protect somebody that didn't deserve to be protected.
Whoopity whoop.
If I could take it, hold on, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, man. But words are very persuasive.
I did what I did.
Damn, he said I did what I did. That's nasty.
Break down and he moved out of the house, so I thought that I would I thought I'd give it to you, and yeah, you can do with it as you please.
So there was a camera?
Yes.
Camera. Oh.
And you've seen it?
That's so nasty.
Yeah.
Have a lot of people seen it?
No.
This is actually nasty.
Does he know you're giving this to me?
No, he would fucking kill me.
Dude, Nate's dad is so...
Is this like the only copy, or is it other places?
I mean, it's the only one that I know of, yeah.
Bro, and then his ex had that copy. Can someone explain to me why his ex would ever have a copy of his dad, bro? Like, dude, why, bro? I'm guessing the only reason that she could have the copy is like for like legal reasons, like if they ever want a like lawsuit. Because then there's evidence. I'm pretty sure that's the only reason. Because I can't think of nothing else. No cap. So other than that, bro, that's pretty weird. Anyways, time to put the camera back on. You heard? No cap. But dude, freaking Euphoria is just... Just that part with Nate holding that Draco really... I thought he was going to kill her, bro. Or kill himself too. That would have been so bad.
So sad,
dude.
Well, so you say,
no freaking way, bro. You it's confirmed.
Come over, and you're still
she's still crying, bro.
You're like a villain in some old film.
Dude, no way. No way, bruh. Pulls out the Draco, imagine. Dude, this is so crazy. Oh my gosh. Bro, out of everything, aw, oh, chip. Push him, bro. Just walk out the room. You know what I'm saying? Copyrighted music, bro. I forgot about this. Hold on, y'all. Oh, no. Don't tell me you're going to watch it right now. Bro, of course you're going to watch it, bro. What else you guys do? So disgusting, bro. He said good girl. That's so nasty, bro. Dude, out of all characters, bro, I feel like she the most innocent one, and bro, she gonna fall in love with Fez, aka the Mac Miller lookalike, bro. But hold on, y'all, let me do that for YouTube copyright reasons, man. I wonder if I could get a license, not get copyrighted, so I could show you like the whole episode. But yeah, man, it sucks. No, it sucks. I just gotta do this for YouTube, man. That's a good question. Bruh, her mom answered it for her. Alright, but let me put it back on. Yo, respectfully, how old is Rue's little sister? I don't even know, bro. Is she also in high school? She looks like she's like a junior, sophomore.
You mind if I sleep in your bed tonight?
Or is she in middle school?
Sure.
Bro, let me know, bro. Nah, but low key though, I'm happy to see Rue doing better, for sure. That's low-key, like, dude, that's such a W so far in this episode. Seeing Rue, like, do better mentally. Last episode, she was an absolute mess, bro. Holy.
I feel like I don't know anything about your life anymore.
Bro, I was about to say, did she knock out already?
I'll tell you when you get back.
Sibling love. W. Rue, man, no cap.
Yes, this is her. Yeah, my daughter. She's 17 years old.
She's 17 in this? What?
I think opiates, heroin. I think mainly just opiates. Well, I took her to the emergency room about 4 days ago, and the doctor gave her something to help with the withdrawal.
Damn.
But I was hoping to bring her in as soon as possible.
Bro, why you got the doors open?
She needs to be in an inpatient hospital.
I wonder if Rue could hear. She probably could. Because she got the door open, bro. Wait, how you going to have the door open?
You don't understand my daughter, okay? She's a drug addict, okay? And she's going to kill herself. Please, I am begging you. Please, okay? She needs to be in an inpatient, not just the detox. She needs to be put back into rehab. No, don't. Please listen to me. I know my daughter.
Facts, bro. How you talking against someone's like daughter like that, bro? Like, dude, why are they arguing with Rue's mom right now, bro? Dude, she's so dumb, bro. Why are you gonna, like, if you're gonna have a serious talk like that, bro, like, she, like, dude, first off, she has the doors open. Second off, she's speaking so loud and she getting emotional. I mean, I understand the emotional part, obviously, but, dude, like, I'm 95% sure that Rue's hearing this right now, bro. Bro, that room looks like I could have such a good sleep, bro. Y'all, comment down below, man. I personally don't think Rue's gonna die. Dude, that is insane. Anyways, y'all, like, comment, subscribe, roll to 2K. I got more Euphoria reactions for y'all. Love y'all, you know what I'm saying? If you're a dude, no homo, roll to 2K. Let's grow. Let's get it. Let's go.